Oh my god, this is crazy. Yo, how do we have school?
Sweet Lord, please have mercy. Baby Jesus, please save us. I know I used up my three favors. Back to center like a weekend. New car, speed racing. Copper crib, need ink. Most of all, we all need prayer.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Karma coming, beware. I don't know where I'm going, but I hope I'm on the right path. Life will hit you with a light jab. Mike Tyson, strike back. You niggas going out, slight sad. Boy, I'm all about my back. New drip, I grab. I just wanna get my life back. There's no complaining on this side. My nigga shit is not tolerated. Cause some niggas off like an operation. Now my team way more consolidated. Sweet presidential, that's inauguration. Cause we cooking crack like Ronald Reagan. Chip on my shoulder, boy, I'm not for waiting. Divine timing took a lot of patience. Now it's time for the takeover. All gas and the brakes slower. Took a trip out to Tokyo. Now I'm here in Paris for the layover. Fuck all niggas, boy, your day's over. You mad at me cause your pay slower. Better nigga, you a shade though. I was just sleeping on a sofa. Now I ride with a pay chauffeur, cause I'm way doper, better stay sober. I paint pictures, you a Crayola. Got a bad bitch and she laid over. She really asked cause she stayed over. I told her that we need to face closure. Smell of money has a great odor. These are things that I prayed on. Sweet Lord, please have mercy. Baby Jesus, please save us. I know I used up my three fingers. Back to center like a weak lady. New car, speed racing. Copper crib, need interest. Most of all, we all need prayer. Karma coming, beware. I don't know where I'm going, but I hope I'm on the right path. Life will hit you with a light jab. Mike Tyson, strike back. You niggas going out, slight sad. Boy, I'm all about my bag. New drip, I grab. I just wanna get my life back. Why cry over spilled milk if you still feel I'm the real deal? My bitch bad with no ill will. She'll murk a nigga like Kill Bill.
Wait, you quieted down when you said that last part.
Yo, why'd you get quiet?
You got really quiet.
Fuck me over, one too clever. That applies all to whoever. I'm just here to pursue pleasure. Well, I'm going out like you have. Sweet Lord, please have mercy. Baby Jesus, please save us. I know I used up my three fingers. Back to center like a weak lady. New car, speed racer. Copper crib, need eight. Most of all, we all need prayer. Karma coming, beware. I don't know where I'm going, but I hope I'm on the right path. Life to hit you with a light jab. Mike Tyson, strike back. You niggas going out, slice sad. Boy, I'm all about my bag. New drip, I grab. I just wanna get my life back.
Watching some film after the game. Just reminiscing on the game.
Okay.
Alright.
Christian, give us a...
Yo,
Big Jelly, be quiet real quick.
Yeah, I got you.
Yo, give us a rundown of what happened in the parking lot after the game.
The Wolfpack was coming in.
It was a dogfight out there. I mean, I just walked out of that door and I just saw balls flying everywhere.
Galbraith, got any homework on the agenda? Got any homework for tomorrow?
Nah, snow day coming soon.
Oh.
Dictionary, maybe? I don't know.
Jackson Crutchfield has won Coach of the Year in our league. Clap it up. Clap it up. That's a watch bomb. Jackson, yo, chill with that. How do you feel about that?
Pretty surprised.
Just like zooming on Chucky.
Thanks, Coach.
Why is he looking, though?
Chucky.
Shout out Moscow Ragcat, OD number 20.
Shout out Nevada. Good meal with him.
Shout out Guru.
Shout out Mama, holding it down.
Oh.
Shout out Quick
Check, best milkshake
around.
Shout out
Milkshakes. Shout out Joe Cole. Shout out Buggers together.
Yeah.
Shout out my dad. Experience
shout out Home Team.
Oh, yeah, we're hosting.
Yo, shout out McDonald's, a lot of great meals over the years. Gotta finish it off like some Marshall. Some fucking, I don't know.
Chris and Chips.
Shout out Montclair Wolfpack.
I know you need it.
Nah!
Shout out Chris and Chips Bennett, man. I mess with their work.
Shout out 21.
Oh, I was gonna say that.
Shout out 21. I'm in town, yeah. Party's going down. Shoot 'em down with a 50 round. Run the town, ballin' how you at about? So much money, damn it, I'll forget to count.
Yeah, so unfortunate outcome on our senior night. Our seniors' last game in a Jelly Fam uniform. Upsetting, but Jelly Fam's future is bright. We got the end of the year banquet coming up. Jelly Fam formal. That's gonna be fun. Overall, the season was, in my eyes, a success. We ended 3-5, but I don't think that was a huge worry in our eyes. We're all multi-sport athletes. We ended our season with a 5.6 GPA average. Yeah, shout out to the staff who made it possible. Marcus, our trainer, Pebro, Ryan, our managers. Crutchfield won Coach of the Year Award in our league. And of course, Phoenix for filming and editing. Shout out X and Ty Rank for popping in for a few of those. Also, shout out to anybody who really came and supported. Hashtag Trader Grant Conti, you know, redeeming his trader status by coming to a lot of the games. Shout out to probably the most consistent fan group, Claire McMahon, CC Keppel, Charlotte Smith, Lizzie, Grace Travia, Devin Rank. Popping out to Emma Vlardy, popping out to a good portion of our games. And anybody who bought merch, really, we ended the season with $7,000. Jelly Fam merchandise sold. We did it all, started from the bottom. And I would say that our publicity and our success was not what we wanted, but the memories we got out of it and the journey was well worth it in my eyes. And forever grateful for Jelly Fam Elite. So signing off one more time.